freezing and alone, Chewatin had to find a way to get his friends back and to restore springtime.